you. This looks amazing.
It's your favourite, Emily? I was working out of.
Yeah, grand. Usual.
It's good.
Can you pass the salt, please?
Sure.
Now look what you've done!
Oh my God, I'm so sorry, look, I've got some leftovers, so just over there.
Emily, go to your room.
What's wrong with you? Get up! You're useless! You can't do anything right! You're worthless!
Hey, yeah. What have we got here? Now we went over this, remember? I said, do you remember? Your room. You know how bad Emily's doing in school.
What happened?
Well, you've been to your mum's, shopping, or work. I've been coming home from my job. But because Emily's getting no help from her mum with homework, she's failing.
I had no idea. Look, we'll talk to the teacher, we'll get her a tutor. It's gonna be alright.
Where did they take your daughter?
I'm trying! Emily, wake up. We'll have to go now.
Emily. Emily.
I've had some time to think about our relationship, and I feel that it's having an effect on Emily. I don't want to have to leave, but you've left me with no choice, and I have to do it for our daughter. I have lasted this long because I didn't want to separate, as I thought it would have affected Emily, but I realised staying was worse. I'm sorry.